to show you how to turn off a water heater in the event you have a leak. Your first thing you want to do is locate your breaker. In this case, it's here. It's typically marked inside of the box. You want to turn that off. Then your water, you want to turn the valve off, which is horizontal to the piping. If it's in line, it's on. Horizontal, it's off. Then you want to call, put your service order in, and wait till help arrives to take care of the situation for you.